What's up, YouTube fans? Today, we're going to be unboxing the Mastermind Creations Magna Inventa Continuum, or their version of a Toon-style Skylynx. So I've been waiting for this guy for a while. I don't have a Masterpiece Skylynx. This is the only one that's been made. I do have the Hasbro one, the Commander class, but I was really excited to see this. Some nice artwork here, and I don't think this is Togoking. I'll have to check. I think it's Riza, the newer artist. I'll put a link or the name below. But pretty cool. You got that nice battle scene here. This one is really, really heavy. It feels like there's lead in this box. And then this one's really light, even though it's bigger. It's very, like, non... It just doesn't register in your mind. Like, why is the smaller box heavier? But let's open one by one. So I'm going to open this smaller one first so you can see what we got. And if you haven't already, you can check out my review of this guy. I just did. He is up there. Pretty interesting. I haven't done the versus yet with the fans toys, but you can stay tuned for that. So I got this from the Chosen Prime. All my big stuff comes from there. This thing is just ridiculously heavy. Here's the book. I'm going to open this because I want to see the artwork. And Riza, she's been doing more and more. I think it's a she. She's been doing more and more of the artwork for them. There's this. Collector's card, and then on the back we've got deck specs. This looks like one of those things you use to pop out your SIM card, but they included it here. I don't know what this is yet, we'll find out. And gosh, this guy is so heavy. I really wonder about it. Oh, let's take a look at the book. Ever since G. Tony suggested it, I thought it was a good idea. Again, that same artwork on the front and back. Extra head, LED switch inside mouth. Oh, okay, that's what that's for. This must be to open that compartment or something. Yeah, pin for battery replacement. Yep, that makes sense. There's the figure. These are very short instructions, so it must be super duper easy. Between the alt mode and the beast mode. So there you go. Looking forward to something nice and easy. Here's the figure. My gosh, it's so heavy. The head is looks like it came separate, so get this out of here. Nice gold paint with translucent blue eyes. And apparently this lights up. So that's kind of cool. I'll have to figure out how to light this up, but yeah, nice paint inside the mouth. That's really nice. And I'm assuming this mounts to here somehow. We'll have to figure all this out, but looks like that's the neck in there. And I don't want to mess with it too much until I read the instructions, but I'm guessing we're going to mount it to this neck piece right here. Let's see. Let's see how intuitive it is. Oh, there we go. Oh, this is an alternate head. So that's interesting. Huh. So this is a different shape. I wonder which one is better. Anyway, so you get two heads. I guess you get an alternate head here. I kind of prefer this one, to be honest. But it's nice to have that option. All right, so I'm going to set this aside. Looks like a very simple transformation to get into Lynx mode. But let me set this over here. Trailbreaker, you're going to have to go away. And we'll bring in the next box. So this is going to be Sky. Is Skylynx two characters, Sky and Lynx, right? So this is Sky. and the other one is links. So again, you get collector's card and instruction book. Funny how MMC's instructions are different than Ocular Max. Totally different people. You got some screw hole fillers here and another one of those little battery removal pins. You got the artwork here and the tech specs. Very nice. I think this is also Riza. Instruction book. More of that artwork. Contents. Lever for battery and the figure. And here's the transformation. Again, it looks very simple. So I'm guessing this is just a fun, easy transformation. All right, so let's get that out of here and we'll open up this guy. It's interesting. This one wasn't taped closed. Usually they're taped shut. Look at this. This is huge. Let's just get it into shuttle mode, but pretty cool. I'm getting excited about this. It is have gold paint, blue paint, or is this plastic? No, I'm sorry. This is plastic. It's blue plastic and gold paint. I'm assuming this tabs in here. It's a very secure tab. Yeah. Very cool. Engines are painted back here. It looks like those are posable. Really nice. Really nice. So that's really it for the unboxing. I'll get these guys checked out. Obviously, I'm going to have to use a gray background because the white background washes out these figures. But stay tuned for that, and we'll see you guys then.